Right now from downtown Detroit, a valet driver in the hospital after being hit by a driver. This happened outside Legends, which is a gentleman's club on Congress and Bobian. There is extensive damage, we're being told, to the car that was involved, but we're still working to try to get new details on how it happened, as well as new information on the valet's condition.